We left the high school early. He drove me into town. We noticed on the smokestack all the bricks had been torn down. He was my friend and teacher. I was 18 years old. The textile mill in Windsor hadn't yet been sold. The mill survived the fire that had turned the town to ash, making clothing out of cotton until the town ran out of cash. A century of workers sweating in the heat, now faded like the cotton, ghosts wrapped in white sheets. Sometimes dreams go nowhere, but I feel like I've been traveling when I try to trace the thread. But the stitches come unraveling. Sometimes there is no ending, just something standing still on a long deserted island cotton mill. Someone had a vision that rose out of the steam to bring the place to glory, a developer's dream. They changed all the windows, but the new ones have gone blind from staring at the highway with nothing on their minds. And sometimes dreams go nowhere, but I feel like I've been traveling when I try to trace the thread. But the stitches come unraveling. It takes time to make it work. It takes work to make it right. It takes both to keep somebody warm for more than just one night. Sky was gray and heavy, remembering the storm. Soft and thick like sweaters that had kept the farmers warm. And it's been twice a lifetime since I was 18 years old. My pockets lined with secrets that haven't yet been told.